In this video, I'm going to show you how to change your home startup and new tabs pages in Microsoft Edge. This will be a pretty straightforward process. Let's go ahead and jump straight into it. Now, first thing you need to do is to have your browser Edge opened up. And now just go ahead, open the three dots menu that's located at the top right of screen. Now just scroll down, go to Settings, click on that. And then in the left side, you will find Start Home and New Page tab. Click on it. So when Edge starts, if you want to open up new page, you can click on Add New Page and paste the URL. And every time you open Microsoft Edge, it will launch this page. Unless, of course, you have open tabs from the previous session. In that case, it will just relaunch the tabs from the previous session. And if you want to have a home button located at the top of the screen, just choose the second option and copy the link and paste it there. That works for both Add a New Page and the home button. As you can see, I'm pasting the link here, click Add. And then just go on the second option, paste it, click Save. And if you want to customize, just click on Customize New Tab. After that, just click on Page Settings as you can see. You can choose how many links and you can choose the language and other stuff as well. This was a quick process video. As always, thank you for watching.